Hello everyone, in this video this geometric structure is given. There is a rectangle in which two semicircles are given. One is with its diameter equal to the length of rectangle and other is the having diameter is equal to the breadth of this rectangle. And there are some patches shaded blue. If the breadth of this rectangle is equal to 8 unit, then by this limited data we have to find the area of this blue shaded region. Let we move towards the solution. First of all, we label the vertices of this rectangle and also label this intersecting point. We label the rectangle as A, B, C, D and this point as E. We draw a line segment from point C to point E. So the blue shaded region is divided into four regions. Let we call, give them name. Let we say that this region is A1, this region is A2, this region is A3 and let's say this region is A4. Means we have to find the sum of these four areas, which is A1, A2, A3 and A4. Since radius of this larger semicircle is 8 units, so this length is 8 units and similarly this length is also 8 units. This whole length is 16 units. Now we take this larger semicircle. If we look at the area A1 and A3, then these sum of these two areas is equal to the area of this semicircle minus the area of this triangle CED. So A1 plus A3 is area of this larger semicircle minus area of triangle CED. Area of the larger semicircle is, we know that area of semicircle is pi r square over 2. And here radius is 8 units. So A1 plus A3 is equal to pi times 8 square over 2 minus area of triangle CED. And from here A1 plus A3 is equal to 32 pi minus area of triangle CED. Now we take this smaller semicircle and we consider areas A2 and A4. The sum of these two areas is equal to area of this smaller semicircle having radius is equal to 4 units and minus area of this triangle CBE or BEC. So A2 plus A4 is equal to pi r square over 2 minus area of triangle BEC. Here r is 4 units. So A2 plus A4 is equal to 8 pi minus area of triangle BEC. We add up these two equations to find the area of all four blue shaded portions. So A1 plus A3 plus A2 plus A4 is equal to 32 pi minus area of triangle CED plus 8 pi minus area of triangle BEC. So this area on the left, this is actually the blue shaded area, so we write it as blue shaded area. 32 pi plus 8 pi is 40 pi and we take minus as common. Now if we look at the triangle CED and plus BEC, this is actually equal to the triangle BCD, this triangle BCD. So area of triangle BCD is equal to half time 16 into 8. So blue shaded area will be 40 pi minus 64, and if we simplify it through calculator, we will get area of blue shaded region as 61.664 square units. That is the answer. If you are new on my channel and found this video helpful, then please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to the video. Thank you for watching.